is from the Last Judgment, where when we die, our souls are summoned before the throne of God by a trumpet sound. And those who are saved will go to heaven, and those unsaved will be cast into eternal flames. This hymn sounds like this. This theme is sung in unison by monks at the monastery. Dies Irae, dies Ila. This theme is best known for its use in the Requiem. A Requiem is music performed during the Mass of the Dead. Prelude number 2.
Thank you.
written by George Sand. She wrote that Chopin saw himself drown in a lake. He was gasping for air, and he felt cold and heavy drops of water falling on his chest at regular intervals.
Thank you.
will hear sounds of brass and its static rhythm dominates the rich harmonies of this prelude.
Thank you.
raindrop prelude. You will hear the regular fall of the raindrops throughout the prelude. It sounds like this.
Journey to the underworld.
master, and there are some pieces you don't. Well, that's a true thing.
Thank you.
towards the unknown. Its dragging rhythm is with its character of inevitability. Listen to the last tone of the last chord, which marks as a tragic seal to this prelude. In the last 18 years of Chopin's life, he only gave with a grand piano where guests mingle. So just listen to this and you'll be part of the party. Oh, and everyone is moving gracefully.
The 24th.